The House of Representatives has resolved to assist the Lagos State Government on how to find the root cause of the recent gas plant explosion in the Abule Ado area of the state. The lawmakers, who are reacting to the motion raised by Enito Badru, said that they are saddened by the event which left several dead with many injured.
The House now resolves to partner with the Lagos State Government to find the root cause of the explosion, which is with a view to averting the recurrence in future.
The policies of government at times are responsible for this type of incidents we find ourselves. The petrol pipes that were laid by NNPC in other climes of the world, any pipe carrying effluent products go as far as 200 or 300 meters down the ground. Over 200 or 300 meters down the ground. But unfortunately, what do we have in Nigeria? We have pipes carrying petrol, transporting petrol, laid on the surface.
Mr. Speaker, honorable colleagues, this country has a pipeline network of 5,000 kilometers, an infrastructure level of over 5,000 kilometers. But the problem is Nigerians want to build new things. They do not want to maintain anything. They don't interrogate the integrity and status of their infrastructure. And we continue to pay the price, both in human lives and losses economically.
I'm happy that His Excellency, as our new Governor of Lagos State, have set up a trust fund. I'm sure that all members of the National Assembly will contribute to that trust fund. And everybody, whatever widows might they have, we need to put money, because that 2 billion will not even do the job. So many people are dispossessed, not only of life, but of properties.
The damage was extensive. I'll just put the question, and hopefully it will be the last of its kind. Those in support of the motion, please say aye. Those against, please say nay. Ayes have it.